After the best season in program history, the Chapin Huskies boys basketball team was honored at City Hall this morning by Mayor Oscar Leeser and City Council. The Huskies advanced to the Class 5A Elite Eight for the first time ever this year. It was their third consecutive trip to the Sweet 16 or farther as well. That is your look at sports. We'll be right back after the break.